my channel. I am in my bathroom right now. AJ is out in the living room playing Mortal Kombat, so if you hear some fighting and hopefully no swearing, please Lord, please ignore that, and I apologize in advance. But like I said, in my bathroom, because it's really bright in here, and I have enough lighting and I didn't want to set up my lights out there, so I'm in my bathroom because there's good lighting. And I just got home from TJ Maxx and Target, and I'm so excited. I'm like literally fresh from the store. I was gonna shower and change and try to get cutesy, but it's I think almost 7 probably now, and I'm ready to eat dinner and like get into PJs and wind down. So, but I'm also really excited to open up everything. So I couldn't wait until tomorrow to show you guys everything that I got for Christmas decorating this year. I do have a decent collection. I think last year was the first year that I really got Christmas right, and I really did. And let me pause. The reason for the season is always Jesus. But I really love to celebrate. I really love to decorate for the holiday. So anywho, don't want to ignore or not bring attention to the real reason why we celebrate Christmas. But anywho, I do love celebrating, like I said, and I started a really good collection last year, and I feel like this year I can like add to it, so I can like just continue my little collection and, you know, moving different places or wherever, like I can take this with me. I packed everything in nice storage bins before I even moved into this new apartment, so I do have a few things, so I didn't have to buy like pillows. I have a good collection of that, but anyway, I'm rambling, so let me show you guys everything I bought. I have all the bags down here. Bathroom is not set up, but even this bathroom is gonna get a really cute Christmas makeover. So let me sit you guys down here and we can get started opening up everything. So what I have opened first is wrapping paper. So normally I do, I went to Dollar Tree as well. But I saw this and I was like sold. So they're $5 each. And I know there's gonna be a lot in here. So whatever I don't use, I can use next year. But I'm really into like that rustic sort of traditional farmhouse type of vibe. So, but I do like a touch of red, so pretty much black and white, but I love that touch of red. I think I did a little bit more green last year, but pretty much black and white with nice touches of red. So I love this glitter shiny wrapping paper. It was $5. If you buy 3, then they're $4 each, but I just need to, and I don't really wrap presents. I normally put my presents that I give people in really nice bags, and I just wrap fake boxes for under the tree. So this is probably more so for under the tree, but this is basically like, I don't want to say construction paper, but it's just plain like brown paper. And I'm ordering off of, I was in Target, and while I was in Target, I literally got on my Amazon app because I think Sugar Paper, that brand, had like a velvet ribbon. But it was like $8 and I don't think it was that long. So I found some velvet ribbon on Amazon. I'll try to link everything that I'm talking about in the description box, as well as what I plan on getting from Amazon. So I found some velvet, excuse me, some 30-foot velvet ribbon for like $8. So that was $8 and I got 30 feet versus like a few feet at Target. So I'm gonna wrap these in some velvet ribbon. And I have some like yarn stuff somewhere, I'll show you, but the boxes are gonna be super cute. And I have this out. So this is the Hearth and Hand rug. So I can't put this outside of my apartment door, but I was like, I still want something to like wipe my feet off of, you know, with boots and everything. So I'm gonna put this on the inside, and I still think it's super cute. So it just says home for the holidays, and it was only $12.99, $13. So Targets were also like 12, 13 bucks. So it's a nice find. I like this line. There's like some high-end and low-end pieces. Like I really want that Letters to Santa from the Hearth and Hand line, and that's like I think $39, but it's a solid, it's a pretty heavy piece too. So I don't know if it'd be too heavy for my entry table out there, but I really like that. And I'm debating on getting it because I feel like it'll be something that I'll keep for a long time. And I think, I don't know why it's wet right here. I am sweaty and greasy. I like work, it was a workout doing this shopping today. I almost had a Charlie horse in my leg, so I need to stretch. Been doing a whole new like workout program. I haven't talked to you guys about it on YouTube, but I definitely need to stretch. So anyway, I'm thinking about getting that letter box from Santa because I feel like that's something that I can actually pass down. And I think that's why they priced it the way they did, because it's really a good quality piece and something that you can really keep forever. So I'm really thinking about getting that box because, like I said, I think it'll be definitely one of those pieces that I pass down. Okay, what bag to open first? I think this is all of my candles. So I'm dipping into TJ Maxx and then we'll get back to Target. So all this paper. First candle, I thought this was a DW candle, but it's not. But I think it's really pretty. All white, I think it'll look really good in my kitchen. It is Cinnamon Stick. And I love the matte black top. Sometimes I sit my candle on top of these and it just gives it like just a little height. But I love the Christmas tree and it smells just like what it says, a cinnamon stick. And I have some, like a small wreath that I got from the dollar store. And I usually sit my candle inside, well that's what I did last year. I put the candle inside the wreath and it makes a nice little centerpiece for your table. So that's that, and that will last me probably a few years. So that was really nice. And this next candle, another one of my favorites. Love this, all white and red. This is a DW Home. I'm really into these. I haven't made it out to Bath & Body Works this year yet. So, well, not this year, but like this season, this holiday season. So, I don't know, but DW is like my other favorite. And I just love this wood topper with the matte handle. Oh, it's a nice little message on the inside. This is the Holly Berry and Spice. So, juicy, lush, and smooth. I would say that like the holly berry is juicy, but the spice is more on the smooth side. It's not as strong as the cinnamon stick, but very fresh, like a fresh Christmas smell. So, so excited about this. So I don't know if you know her, but her name is Angie Belmar. I'll put her YouTube channel below for real, because you have to watch her videos for Christmas. They're awesome. She's so good at celebrating for the holidays. And I believe she wanted this mug, but she ended up, she's in Canada, so they don't have TJ Maxx Home Goods. They have what's called HomeSense, same company, but it's called HomeSense in Canada. And they don't always have the same stuff. So these are the Ray Dunn line. So she got the white one with the red inside, but we had the red ones here, so I snagged this. There are some girls like saying like, oh, I'm so happy I'm doing this early because last year I waited. I still got some good stuff, but gosh, people shop early and like the good stuff is gone. So I love this. I'm probably gonna use this tomorrow. But I'm gonna be setting up like a super cute, I'll show it to you now, like a coffee area in the kitchen. So that's something that Angie does. She has like a cake tier thing and she'll put her coffee materials and her mugs. So I'm gonna, I got inspiration from that. And since I don't have like a coffee pot or anything like that, like we have a full blown machine, but something that AJ mentioned was that he wanted a French press. So found this at Target. It was only like $24 and it's a 4-piece set. So you get the French press, a frother, and like a little timer thing, I don't know, whatever, and a spoon. So I thought this was really nice, and this is also a really good gift idea. So $25, I mean, and I can set up my little coffee area, and there's a bowl somewhere in here that I'm gonna put the coffee in. And I think this is another mug. This one, TJ Maxx, it says, love you to the mountains and back. So kind of that cozy, country, woodsy feel. So I thought these look super, super cute together. And then I have two mugs from last year as well. Make sure this is heavy. Also from the Ray Dunn line, got this Mrs. Claus kitchen. They had so much. Okay, so if you're married, you have to go to Target or Home Goods or whatever and get like the Ray Dunn Mr. and Mrs. like little cortado cups, like the small coffee cups, I think that's what they call them. I just thought those were so, so cute. So if you know someone that's married, that's a great gift too for a couple, is those little Mr. and Mrs. Claus, or just the Mr. and Mrs. They had a lot of cute like Christmas stuff like that. So anyway, I'm gonna be doing a men's women's gift guide this year, so I'll have to re-mention that, but thought this was super cute. It doesn't have, I couldn't find one with a top to it, so I ended up getting like a clear container with like the really nice airtight lid that can fit in here. So you'll see this coffee inside the container will be in here, and then I might get some like spoons or something because it can all fit. So that's that. So I have this huge bookshelf that's in the kitchen, and I think I may get some poinsettias to put at the very top, because it kind of fills the space in between the top of the bookshelf and my kitchen cabinet. So right now I did like a garland pumpkin, or it was like a fall thing, and then I put little pumpkins up there, and I had one big white pumpkin. So for Christmas, I was like, ooh, what can I do to decorate on top of the bookshelf? And found this beauty. So I was already kind of like hitting my budget of how much I wanted to spend, and I saw this last minute and I was just like, this is one of those hero pieces that I know I will keep year after year. So I see myself, and of course with AJ, like our family, our future family, like with our kids and stuff, like little things like this that you don't have to like repurchase, you can just keep for years and years. So if that's where you're at in terms of like your season of life or whatever, even if it's not to have kids in the future, but you just want it for yourself, I like little things like this. So it was $16.99. But yeah, just cute little card. Like I think I have a pillow with this on it. So I just really like this type of vibe. I hope I am giving you guys like a full picture of what my Christmas style is. So just love the little wreath in the truck. Thought this would look cute on top of the bookshelf. Running out of room to put things. And this I thought was super cool because I don't have a mantle here. So I do have my entry table though. And TJ Maxx had these as well as at Target, but Target, so the Hearth in Hand, the Joanna Gaines line, she had these, but they don't have reindeer on them. It's just the black part. But I was like, but they're heavy. Like this part is like super solid. So when you put it on the table, it won't like fall or anything, but excuse me, it's for your stockings. So if you don't have a mantle, this is a really cool idea if you have like some sort of entry table or maybe a TV stand, like something that you wanna decorate and hang your Christmas stocking on. This is a great idea. So I think last year I just kind of hung mine with the one of those clear with the sticky back, you know, the 3M tape things. I like put that on the wall and then hung my stocking like that. So I found these this year and I love the matte black. So it's gonna be black on black because my entry console table is the same material or whatever, same color. So thought this was super cute. Love the little reindeer detail. And then also, this is already out. I got two of these. So these are wreath hangers. So they're only $5. But I got two of them because this right here is super low. So the robe kind of drags and I'm thinking about I'd rather use that for like towels. So these I'm gonna hang on this bathroom door back here and for robes. So you know, matte black if you're looking for something inexpensive. I think Joanna Gaines, she has one. It's a little bit more, like it's more heavy duty too, but for $5 I thought this was super cute. Or it's a great idea for your door. I have a full length mirror in my bedroom that has this, that's the same like matte black material. So, and I like how this shows on the other side of the door. I just think that looks really kind of farmhousey. So I got that. And back to Target for the most part. So this is from Threshold. It's literally just a felt charger. It was only $2.50. So this is going to be something that my cake stand sits on. So I have my matte black dining table, put this on it, and then my cake stand with whatever treats or baked goods I put in there. So thought this was super cute for $2.50. That's it. So another reason why to shop early is that because last year I missed out on these and I was so sad that I didn't get my hands on any. So I don't, you know what? Photogenic memory. I can see, I do think I have some of these. I'm glad I only bought one because I really don't need more than one in my face. I think I do have a couple of these. Not like the full berry, but I think it has like some green leaves on it. Whatever, I'll find a place to put them. So, love these. I missed out on these last year. So, those are $5 from Target. And from the dollar section, I got these candy canes. So they just string across the wall. I have the same thing from last year, but it was wooden stars. So I think those are super cute if you have a wall that just doesn't have anything, maybe in your kitchen or kids' room or something like that. So here is the second wreath hanger or robe hanger for me. Oops. And then my tree, I will insert a picture of it. I'm getting a new tree this year. Maybe I'll explain it in another video. But the one I bought from Target last year, the stuff is falling off of it. So I'll have two trees technically. We'll see. Maybe I'll put the other one in the bedroom. But I'm getting the pre-lit tree. It's 20% off right now. So I think I'll get it under $50. So I'm ordering that like today. And then this is the tree skirt. I got this from the dollar section, but it was $7. So like I said, the black and white, so I thought this was super cute. Last year, my tree skirt was from the dollar store. So you'll have to check out Vlogmas. I did a Dollar Tree haul for Vlogmas last year. You have to check that out because the tree skirt, it was a dollar and it was super cute. And then I got the matching stockings. So these were $5 each. I almost didn't get these, but I think they were worth it, but I like the matchy-matchy with this. I thought that was super cute. Okay, a little bit of Dollar Tree. So I got this super cute, the bell. I thought that would be cute on my desk. So super cute. I have like a lot of little things like this, and my Christmas ornaments are kind of that style. So there's that. And then I get all of my candy from the Dollar Tree. So these are real peppermint candies because I think I want to dress up the little coffee area that I'm creating. And then they do have like plastic candy cane ornaments. So I have those from last year from the dollar store. I will be using those again. And then I get my peppermints from there. I fill up my candy dish. And then these guys, it's peppermint bark Reese cup, or it's like chocolate. It's a Reese cup, but no peanut butter. It's peppermint bark on the inside of the chocolate cup. Are so good. I was not expecting these to be that good. So I have 4 bags of this, and I will not be opening them until after Thanksgiving, because otherwise they'll be gone before Christmas. And then I got him from the Dollar Tree as well. So that's all from the dollar store. Okay. Back to TJ Maxx. So this was also a last minute. This is the thing. I got this in that truck last minute because I had like 8 minutes to make a decision before the store closed. So I just threw it in my cart and I'm like, you know what? If you don't need it, take it back. So I thought this was super cute, classic, something I probably will always have. So I thought this was really, really nice. Doesn't look flimsy at all. So got this to put somewhere. I'm not exactly sure where. And I got some of these like, what do you call them? Waffle rolls. So it's a tiramisu flavor and cute little Christmas packaging. So again, for the coffee area. And is this a Raydon piece? Yep, Raydon. Oh, it has like a to and from thing, but it just says Merry Christmas. Super pretty, nice white letters. This little container is for the coffee. Target has like, I don't know if you guys go to the container store for your things, but this is like airtight. So the, see how it popped open? Keep everything fresh in there. So here's that. Got some, do they call these votive candles? Oh, these are unscented, whatever. But anywho, these tall candles, because I have that little candelabra thing that hangs on the wall. So I'll switch out the black ones for the red. This I wasn't sure about, but I got a shower curtain. And you can see it's the truck with the Christmas tree. Where's the truck? I have a lot of stuff with this. So I'm thinking about putting this up, taking the white down and putting this up for Christmas. Thought it was a little cheesy, but cute. It says Merry Christmas as well. And then I got a red tile. I don't know why. I probably can find some more on Amazon, but I have like a black tile behind you guys that's just rolled up. Kind of looks spa-like. So I wanted a red one, but I also have a tile rack over here that I don't use that I could probably put some decor tiles on. So this was like the only one in the store. So I may have to go on Amazon if I want to find more. I have some kitchen tile. So I love the snowman. So I think I'm gonna hang him on the stove. So again, black, white with splashes, lots of splashes of red. Got a tangle teaser. So, or whatever they call it, but I don't, so I wanna see if this works in my hair. I have very thick hair, but I want to see if it works, and I'm like, you know what, I keep debating whether or not I should get one, so I'm gonna try it out to see if I can use this bad boy. But it came in like cute little Christmas tree themed packaging, so this would be a cute little stocking stuffer. It was $4.99, so you may want to think about that if you maybe put gifts together for one of your girlfriends or something. So this, I don't know what I'm gonna do with him, but I left this at the store. So Target is starting to get a lot of the Magnolia Home products, and I saw this and I left it at the store because I'm like, I don't even know what to do with it, but I'm like, it fits well with my decor, and I don't know, I'll find something. I'm doing something with this basket. It may go well with the rug that I have, and maybe put I don't know, some umbrellas or something in here. But I just, when I saw it again, I was like, okay, it's meant to be. So another thing, I love Magnolia Home stuff, if you guys haven't been able to tell. Okay. Oh, there's a bag right there. Okay, this is getting longer than I thought. But I got candle thing, cannot go without this. And I got the long one because I have some tea light candles that are in vases. And so I think this long one will help me light the candle better. So add that. Some peppermint mocha coffee creamer. This is the twine or whatever you call it, ribbon that I wanna use to wrap gifts with. Or sometimes it looks nice if you tie it around like a vase with, or a candle and tie it into a bow or something like that. AJ's and I's favorite coffee. They were on sale for like $5 or whatever. So got the coffee from Target. These are the little hooks that I originally got for the stockings before I saw this. So, but that's okay. I use these all the time, so they will not go to waste. And so we needed multivitamins, razors. I ain't gonna part out a haul, but I got two of these coffee things. Okay, we went through that. That's good. Then I was like, I know I got more candles. So good. So again, that beautiful wood topper with the handle. And this one is like for a gift too. So I think that's a really nice gift, these DW candles. So this is Christmas Tree Farm. Again, goes with my theme, crisp, festive, and lush. And yeah, I love it. I love the dark green color. So this is like the only real green thing that I have along with this. So, the overall color is the black and the white, which is like my house basically, and then lots of red. More candles. So for Thanksgiving fall time, really, I got these. I love the square glass, like they're really pretty, by Chesapeake Bay. So again, at Target. And they're just called the Believe Cinnamon and Clove. So what is it? Miracle on 34th Street? I think that's where the whole Believe thing comes from. Correct me if I'm wrong, let me know in the comments. But I had the cream white pumpkin, and so now I have the red one. So they're nice just to put around the house, in the bathroom, wherever. And you get them you get six of them for $8. Don't know where to put anything. Lots of candles. So this candle is the Sparkling Cranberry. I think this one's the one for the bathroom, I think. I don't even know. Cranberry, it kind of has a powdery cranberry warmth. And by powdery, I mean like a fresh, like you just got out of the shower type powder. But spark, oh, it's amazing. I love this scent. It's so good. I couldn't stop smelling it. I can't stop smelling it now. Okay. I think this is the last little candle. I burn candles like crazy, so I didn't want to go back to a store. So this last little DW one, super cute. I love the monochromatic top and matching lid. Super cute. Apple, cinnamon apple. This one's very spicy. Yep, it's warm, spicy, comforting. Yeah. So I thought this was cute. So either this one might go in the bathroom because it's the tiniest, and I'll just put it with the little towel. And the only thing I don't have is I want to get some like peppermint or some sort of holiday scented bath soap and hand soap and lotion for like the kitchen and the bathroom. Okay. And finally, been filming for 30 minutes on the dot. Another Ray Dunn piece, which I think this is gonna be like a theme, a collection that I add to every year, is this tray, because I wasn't sure exactly, I'll be using it for something, either to serve or in the coffee nook that I'm creating somewhere. So another Ray Dunn piece, Deck the Halls. Beautiful bright red color. So like I said, matches the mug, matches the Mrs. Claus bowl, kitchen bowl. So that is everything. You should see the mess I've created. So that is everything, guys. I hope you enjoyed the first video. I think this is gonna be my first video for Vlogmas, is all of the decor, and then there will be tons of decorating with me until we lead up to the big day. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment down below, and subscribe. Let me know what your theme is for Christmas or how you like to decorate, and yeah, I love you guys, and I will see you all on the next one. Christmas feels so lovely.